I wouldn't do that.
It's the funniest, most touching half hour on television.
Charlotte, what's that smell?
I set the couch on fire again.
Yeah, I can help you with that.
And this week, it's a very special Just the Five of Us, where an attractive blonde lady tries to steal Jimmy away.
Now you're talking!
Just the Five of Us, Friday nights on VBS.
Chad, and so are you. If you're listening, I'm here with Australian animal lover Mr. Zoo. If you've got anything to ask him, why don't you just give us a call right now?
Yeah, great. Give us a call right now, and I'll tell you anything you need to know about animals.
Okay. Who's on the line?
That's Pat Flannery.
G'day, of course it is.
And you're in Vice City?
Yeah.
What are you doing here?
Promoting animals, mate.
Don't you remember the court case?
I get lost. Amy, let's have another caller.
Okay, who's on line two? You're through to K-Chat.
Don't hang up on me, Flannery. You're meant to be in a hospital, you sicko.
Hey, easy there, mate. Hospitals are for people who don't feel well. I'm at the top of my game.
Are you insane? Don't answer that. I know, man. You're sick and insane and you need help.
I got a visa, mate. I got a visa. You can't touch me. I'm bona fide. I love animals. Leave me the hell alone, or I'll come by your aquarium and feed you to the bloody sharks, you no good, by the book, paper pushing murderer. Nobody would have lived if you let me in a tank. I could have cheered him up. I could have done. Now stay away from me, you hear? No more calls, K-Aim. phones are so impersonal. Not a two-way conversation like the radio.
Okay. Who is that?
Wrong number, I think.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it was. A bloody wrong number. He wanted a plumber and a Chinese. I was speaking to him in Australian.
Okay, cool. What was it about the aquarium?
Nothing, babe. All in the past. Long time ago, I was tricked into saying something I regretted.
Oh, cool. That happens to me all the time.
I can see that, love. Yeah, big mistake. Never trust a judge or a mental health tribunal. Never. Only trust animals.
Okay, and what do they make you say?
Nothing, babe. Oh, it was a long time ago. Look, I bought a little surprise for you. It's a little female playground. See how relaxed she is with me?
Officer, you really think my client was capable of that?
Get back to Musty Pine.
night long or only for 4 minutes?
You better get that shriveled up thing away from me.
You're super bad.
Fever 105.
Fever 105.
Giggle cream.
Kills lots of brain cells in a funny, happy way. It's entirely legal thanks to a loophole the FDA.
Whether you're at a family reunion or hanging out before the show, have some giggle cream with everything. It'll make you talk real low. Giggle cream. It makes dessert funny.
Careful there, man. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Put it out. There's a dude here.
Hey, Sooth Dude, I guess you're the new owner.
Yeah. Which one of the boats is the fastest?
It's already in the water, dude. I thought you might want to try her out. Dude, she's already running with a 300-horsepower engine.
And the fiberglass hull, she just shoots through the waves.
She can do like 0 to 60 in 4 seconds flat, dude.
And she can hold like 20 bales of the best Jamaican smoke right in the hull.
So go ahead, dude. She's ready to fly.
Yo, Suit Dude, you got a light? Dude.